Morning students, as you know, next week your SA1 exams are going to be started. Okay, so today I'm going to revise the topics. Whatever the information based on this topic, tick tick tick, whole information is on the board. I will explain this. This already you have taken in the regular class, no need to copy this. If you want to copy, it is up to you. In tick tick tick, this chapter is related about time, date, and etc. 1 hour is always 60 minutes. We know that. 1 minute is always 60 seconds. 1 day is 24 hours. 1 month means 30 days. 1 year, 1 month.
इसमें complete है sir. Max का पूरा.
Mute yourself. This is a clock. Long hand indicates minute hand, short hand indicates hour hand. 12, 1, 2, 3. Between every two numbers, there is a gap of 5 minutes. There is a gap of 5 minutes. Saranchari, why you are sleeping in the class? Huh? Why you are sleeping? How dare you want to sleep in my class? Okay? Why you are sleeping in the class? Between every 2 minutes, there is a gap of 5 minutes. Every two numbers, five minutes, like this. Now it is 3 o'clock. Suppose minute hand is at 4 into 5, 20 minutes, that is a mean. This is about clock. Now, normal timings, railway timings. Morning will be AM, after meridian, afternoon post meridian. So 1 PM, 2 PM, 3 PM, 4 PM, midnight 12 is called 12 AM. Then 1 AM, 2 AM like this. Whereas in 24 hour clock, no AM, PM will be written. Up to 12, it is 12 only. 1 p.m. will be written as 13 hours. So you will be adding 12. After 12 o'clock, you will be adding 12 to get like this. 16. What is the meaning of 16? Remove 12. You will get 4. So that is 4 p.m. This is a 24 hour clock. This is a... Whenever we write a date, we write date followed by month, followed by year. If I write like this, 24/09/2021, what is the meaning of this date? What is the meaning of this date? Can you read this? Can you read this? What this date indicates? Then give an answer, unmute yourself and give an answer. Unmute yourself and give the answer.
Sir, 24 September 2021, sir.
Very good, very good, very good. The first one indicates
September 2021.
Okay, got it. Leave it. This indicates a day. This indicates month. This indicates month. This indicates year. Month means February is month. So this is 24th September 2021, that is 2 days late. All information is already discussed in the class. If you want, you can copy this. Otherwise, if it is known to you, I want to share one Google form. Please go through it so that we can answer it. yourself, who is talking there? Let me remove that fellow. Who is that? Darwin, you want to stay in the class or you want to get locked? We are doing the most important revision. Yeah. After the class, I will share this. Yeah. First question. Write the question and answer it. This is a revision class. I expect you to give the answers. If not getting, I will explain. First question.
Sir, you will send this?
No, it is a Google form. I will send after the class. That's the exam. It is a Google
form. Sir, answer is 11, sir.
2 hours after 9 o'clock.
11 o'clock, sir.
11, sir.
11, 11, 11 is sir. The right 11 answer.
11, sir.
Yeah.
Don't shout,
give in the chat box. The time 2 hours after 9 o'clock. Write the question and write the answer. These all are very important questions. If any doubt, you can ask in the chat box because you are in mute mode. I've told you many times, don't shout. One by one, you have to give the answer. If all you shout at a time, the class will be disturbed. All of you, please switch on your videos. Otherwise, I will remove from the class. Harshika. Harshika, why the video is off? Huh? Saifullah, your video is off. Tanish. Saifullah, why the video was off? Huh? We'll remove from the class if you repeat this. Tanish. Uday Meghana Sri, where are you looking? The first question is completed. You can try the second one. One hour before 10 o'clock. Write the answer in the chat box. It's a very important revision work. All of you, please concentrate. One hour before 10 o'clock. Before means you have to subtract. 10 o'clock, 1 hour before. So 10 minus 1, that is 9 o'clock. You can give the answer in chat box. Chaitanya Krishna, you can come afterwards. Look at the class. This is not your dressing room, this is a classroom. Chaitanya Krishna, shall I remove from the class?
No, sir.
One hour before 10 o'clock is 9 o'clock. Bless you, switch on your video. Third one is very important. 3 hours and 15 minutes. Everything we want in terms of minutes. Three hours, 15 minutes. that will be 3 into 60, 180 minutes. 60 minutes. And 195 minutes. Three hours and 15 minutes. He want everything in terms of minutes. So convert everything in terms of minutes. Let's see, your video is off continuously. Shall I remove from the class? Let's see why the video is off, huh? Krishank, switch on your video. Harikirtana. Harikirtana. Chandra Kiran. Ritvik Balaji, why the video was off? Aditya Pawan, why the video was off?
Sir, I'm doing the Google form, sir.
Who asked to do the Google form? Huh? You are in the class first. Listen to the class. I have told you also, after the class, you can do it. Not in the class. Geetika, switch on your video. Harikirtana. Geetika Nagasri, your video is off.
Sir, my video is on, sir.
No, earlier it was off. Pallavi, switch on your video. Pallavi.
Okay, sir.
Pallavi.
If this on, sir.
No, other Pallavi is there, no. One more Pallavi. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Chandra Kiran. Chandra Kiran. Why the video was off? Huh?
On only, sir.
No, it was off earlier. Bless you, your video is off again. Bless you.
My video is on only, sir.
No, it was off earlier. Otherwise, why I will call your name? Now, is the third question completed? Then fourth question. How many days are there between September 15 and September 24?
Nine days, sir.
Just you have to subtract 24 yes, minus 15.
Nine days.
You have to subtract 24 minus 15. You will get 9 days. Yaneshwar, your video is off. Abhilash, why the video is off?
Sir, next question, sir.
Yes. Fifth question.
Half an hour, sir. Fifth question is.
No.
Sir, 1 hour is the answer of fifth question.
Very good. 1 hour is the answer for the fifth question.
One hour.
This is a simple question. in 2 hours 70 kilometers. They are asking 35, half of this. Half of this means half of this. 1 hour. 70 divided by 2 you have to do. That is 70 by 2. 35 kilometers. 1 hour. Half of
1 hour, sir. Sir, next question, sir.
Simple, basic. 2 hours, 70 kilometers. So 35 will be 1 hour. Half of the time. A simple question.
It's a very easy question.
When clock is given, you have to read the time of the clock. Ritvik Balaji, your video is off. I will remove all the students whose video is off. No need to tell again and again.
Video is on or there, sir.
Reshwan.
The sixth question answer is 8 hours, sir.
Eight o'clock is the right answer.
8 o'clock, sir.
Sir, 8 o'clock, sir. Sir, next question, sir. Choose the correct answer. 10 minutes past 6.
Aditya Pawan, bless you. All your videos are off. Let me remove from the class. Okay, that is better.
Sir, seventh question answer is 6:10, sir. 6 hour 10.
Next question, 7:20, sir.
10, sir.
7:20, sir.
10 minutes past six.
6:10, sir.
7:20, sir.
First, let me complete seventh question. 10 minutes past six. 10 minutes past. Past means after. So it is 6:10. Past means completed.
Sir, 8:20, sir.
3 minutes, sir.
Sir, 8:20 is 7:20, sir.
7:20 is the wrong answer.
Sir, 9:20 is 5, sir.
Eighth question. 9:20 is 5, sir. 20 minutes to 7 means still 7 o'clock is not done. It is before only, 20 minutes before 7 o'clock.
6:40,
sir.
6:40, sir. 8:20 answer is 6:40.
You have to read the question carefully. It is 6:40 only.
How long it will take to... Minus
5, sir. Answer. 9 question answer is 5, sir.
Wait.
Sir, next question, sir. 9 question answer is 5, sir.
Wait.
Sir, 9 question answer is 5, sir. 9 question answer is 5, sir.
Mokshita, your video is off. Deekshita, your video is off. CH Pallavi, your video is off. Okay, I will remove all these students from the class. Okay. I have sent in the mass group whose videos are off. Yaneshwar, your video is off. Rishika, your video is off. I have sent in the mass group. You please check. Your videos are off. If you don't want to switch on your camera, then don't come to my class. Abhilash, your video is off.
So, ninth question, sir.
Abhilash, your video is off.
Sir, next question, sir.
Yeah. What is the time taken from this time to that time? You should know the time first, then only you can answer it.
15 minutes, sir. 15 minutes, sir.
15 minutes, sir.
15 minutes, sir. 15, sir.
15 minutes. 15 minutes, sir. It was 3:35 to 3:50.
15 minutes, sir.
Sir, it's 40 minutes.
15 minutes is the right answer.
15 minutes is the right.
You can check the number. It was earlier at 7. 7 to 8, 8 to 9, 9 to 10. So 7 to 10. Each continuous number, 5 minutes.
10 minutes.
Somebody saw TV is running. Reshwan, Saifullah. Mute yourself. Mute yourself. Yaneshwar, Trishan, your video is off. This has become a daily duty to inform you. Geetika, your video is off. Trishan, your video is off. Uday Meghanasri, your video is off. Uday Meghanasri. Tenth question. Choose the correct time for the gibbet clock. Make it fast. Still, we have many questions to do. You are wasting my time in unnecessary things. Give the answer in the chat box. It is 4 o'clock completed. After 4, some time is also done. So it is 7 minutes past 4. 7 minutes past 4. 7 minutes past 4. Dikshita, switch on your video. Dakshvika, Dakshvika, switch on your video. Eleventh question. Eleventh question, what is the time? How long it will take minute hand to move from number 2 to number 7 If you take Minitand, he is going from 2 to 7. So 5 numbers changed. 5 numbers. Each number indicates 5 minutes. So 25 minutes. Minitand is from 2 to 9. Minitand is from 2 to 9. Sorry. 2 to 9. 2 to 9. Okay. It is 2 to 9. 2 to 9 means 7 numbers. 7 numbers means 35. 7 into 5. 35 minutes. Let me check the answer. Yeah, 35 minutes is the right answer. Minitand is moving from 2 to 9. 2 to. You can check by timings also. It is 7:10 to 7:45. 7:10 to 7:45. So 45 minus 10. 7:45, 7:10. You can check the difference, which will be 35 minutes. You can do in that way. If not, Minitand is 2 to 9, so 7 numbers. Each number, the difference between each number is 5 minutes. You can check in that way also. Chandra Kiran, what are you doing in the class? Chandra Kiran, sit properly. Manas Kumar, your video is off. Let me remove from the class. Nitik Balaji, your video is off. Yeah. Write the given date in short form. Write the date in short form. What is the answer for this? Write the given date in short form. 13th March 2001. How to write in the short form? You can give the answer in the chat box. March 2021. So 13 will be this. March means this. 2021. You have to give in the form of date, month, year. Second one, what is the meaning of this? Rishika, Ritvik Balaji, your videos are off. Ritvik Balaji, next time you will not be in my class. How many times I have to tell you? Huh? I have sent the WhatsApp group. Check, all your videos are off. So what is the answer for the second one? Make it fast. Answer for second one.
Answer call. Write the given date 7/6/2007.
First one is date, second one is month, third one is year 2007. Okay, it is 2007. So 7/6 means June, 7th June 2007. 7th June. You have to give the dates. Months, January,
February, March, April, May, June, July, August, like this. And give the numbers to them. Rishi, mute yourself. Somebody talking at your home. Write the given date in short form. Make it fast. Write the given date in short form. First April 2009. First means 01. April means 04. Year means 2009. Fourth question, expanded form of the year. What is expanded form of this? 25/11. So what is the expanded form? 25, 25, 11 means which one? November. Chandra Kiran, your video is off. Harshika, your video is off. No more going to spare you people in my class. Rishank. Rishika. Zareen, your video is off. Question number five. Look at the question number five. Anita's school ends at 2:30 p.m. She reached home at 4:15 p.m. How long does she take to reach home? 2:30 p.m. to 4:15 p.m. So how much time?
45 minutes, sir.
2:30 p.m. 4:50 p.m. So how much time? 2:30 to 3:30 1 hour, 4:30 1 hour 2 hours, but it is not 4:30 before that. So 1 hour 45 minutes. 1 hour 45 minutes. It's 1 hour 45 minutes. 2:30 to 3:30 1 hour. After 3:30, not 4:30. Before that only. 30 to 15, 45 minutes. 1 hour 45 minutes.
Sir, 1 hour
45 minutes. 1 hour 45 minutes. 1 minute. 1 hour 45 minutes. 1 hour 60 minutes. 1 minute 60 seconds. Yeah, it is this. This I wrote at the beginning itself.
1 hour 60 seconds, sir.
Yeah, yeah. They are easy questions. They are very easy questions.
1 hour 60 minutes, sir. 1 second, 1 minute 60 seconds.
60 seconds. Correct. Geetika. One week means 7 days. 1 month means 30 days. 1 year. 1 year means 12 months. 1 year means how many days? In general, 365 days.
365 days, sir.
Yes, 365. If it is a leap year, you will have 366. But we are not bothered. That we are not thinking of. Our hand moves one number to other number in how many minutes? Our hand, see, this is the our hand.
60 minutes, sir.
60 minutes, sir.
This will come to this.
60 minutes, sir.
In 1 hour. Our hand will move number to number in 1 hour. 1 hour means 60 minutes.
Superstar.
Yes, sir.
Zupusma.
Tenth one.
Yes, sir. Inka mukhtanga anipisundi.
Hey, who is talking there? Talking, mute yourself. Want to understand? Harshika, your video is off in spite of my repeated warnings. Sujay Naidu, your video is off. What is the 10th question? 12 o'clock, 9 o'clock in the morning. 9 o'clock in the morning means it is 9 a.m. 9 o'clock in the morning is always 9 a.m. Hour clock means you have to add 12 to that. Add 12. In 24-hour clock, you have to add 12 if it is more than 1. Minute hand moves one number to next number in 5 minutes, that I have told you in the beginning. Short hand indicates our hand. Okay. Short hand indicates our hand. Okay. That is about tick, tick, tick. The whole topic is revised. Morning I sent the Google form of this. Now the revision is done. Practice once again, then do the Google Forms. One thing I want to make it very clear to all the students. Whenever the Google Form is given, many students are doing immediately and sending to me. No hurry, you will lose marks. Every Google Form I'm sending that carries 5 marks. In the essay one, I'm going to give marks to that. So whatever the Google Form is given, no hurry. Take one day time. Today also I sent Google form. I have told you do it after the class. But some students already did it. If you lose marks, who is responsible? I have told you after the revision of the class, do it. I mentioned very clearly. Do it after the class. Want to understand this? I have told you many times. Whatever the mathematics work is given, you have to submit in the mass group, not in the class group. If I saw any mass work in the class group, I will give 0 to that. Whenever Google form is given, you have to solve and send in the afternoon or evening, not in the morning. You prepare, revise, then do it. Try to get full marks. Each Google form carries 5 marks that will be added in essay 1. So prepare, revise, then do it. No hurry. Okay. Already morning I sent this tick, tick, tick Google form. Do it and submit afternoon, not in the morning. If you send in the morning, I will give 0 marks. You have to send only after 2 o'clock. If anybody sends in the morning, I will give 0 marks. Already I got 3 Google forms. I will give 0 to them. I've told you, revise after the class, prepare and do it. If you do very hurry, you will get 0 marks. I'm warning you, whenever Google form is given, next time I will mention the timing also. You have to send only after that timings. Okay, so tomorrow also I will send one more Google form. Daily I will be sending revision worksheets. Prepare well so that you can do well in the masses. Okay, time is up.